if you want to defund the police, what do you plan on replacing it with? Anarchy is obviously a bad option. Do you want, air quote, unbiased AI to arrest people or be judges? Do you want a surveillance state to monitor everything that the police do at the sacrifice of your own privacy? Do you want a police force funded by the United Nations to set things up nicely for the New World Order? Is there a good and logical option out there that is plausible? I really don't think so.